Mr. Rembrandt needed a piece of canvas before he could paint a thing. Benvenuto Cellini needed a chisel before he could start sculpturing. And folks, Jolie needed a great piano player before he can start to sing.
Al, stop worrying. I'm here. Go ahead. Let your voice start to ring.
Say, James, do you play a compliment?
A compliment? I never heard of that song. How does it go?
No, I mean, can you play classic stuff like Levant or Jose Iturbe?
I'm even better. Can Jose Iturbe play this? Or 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 this? Jose, make way for Nosey.
Why, Jimmy, you're sensational. What are we waiting for? Let's go. Cause it's a thrill when a real piano player sits down at the keys. It makes him weak in the knees. They hear him. Oh, what a kick when a real piano player starts to tinkle away. It makes the boys light again when he goes. Myself.
Well, I can understand your bliss. Don't get excited, Al. Compose yourself.
But Levant was never like this.
Listen close.
Oh, hear those harmonies.
You know, this is very tiring. I can play with all my might.
Here's a dollar, kid. Don't stop. Keep playing all night. Cause it's a thrill
when a real piano player sits down at the keys.
Two beers upstairs. Bring them right up, sir.
And you'll notice, Mr. Jolson, I don't need Larry Parks to play the black keys.
I've been sad. Keep going, boys. Let's hear that beat. Make that old piano smolder with heat.
He can't resist it. Just look at him shake. Take the break. Paderewski, Iturbe, were guys I admired.
Forget them all, son. Name your prize. James, you're hired.
What a thrill when a real piano player sits down at the keys.